The city of Grapeland has a new police chief. Last week, Chief Cody Stevens was fired for an unknown reason. But this week, Thomas Schaefer has now been named as the interim chief. Stevens was only the chief of police for about a year and a half before his release.